This will be fourth lab for pharmaceutical chemistry, where we will synthesize lidocaine, a local anesthetic, in two parts. Chemicals used will be 2,6-dimethyl aniline, glacial acetic acid, toluene, sodium hydroxide, sodium acetate, diethylamine, and chloroacetyl chloride. In apparatus, a separating funnel will be a addition. Part 1. Synthesis of alpha chloro 2,6-dimethyl acetanilide. In a conical flask, add 5 ml of 2,6-dimethyl aniline and add 35 ml of glacial acetic acid. Mix it and add 1 equivalent of chloroacetyl chloride in a dropwise manner. Keep the solution for warming at 45 to 50 degrees Celsius for 10 to 15 minutes. In between, prepare sodium acetate solution by adding 6.4 grams sodium acetate trihydrate in 60 ml of water. Remove the solution, kept on heating, and pour all of sodium acetate to solution and mix well. Keep on ice to precipitate the product. Filter the solute residue formed and keep for drying. Part 2. Synthesis of lignocaine. Product from previous step was transferred to a RB by dissolving it in 25 ml of toluene. Under stirring conditions, add 3 equivalent of diethylamine into the solution in a dropwise manner. And pit for reflex for 1 hour at 110 degrees Celsius in an oil bath. Cool the reaction mixture and add 15 ml 3 normal HCl and mix. Transfer into a separating funnel. As a precaution, while mixing in a separating funnel, do release the gases produced by releasing them in intervals. Separate both phases and collect acidified phase, that is bottom, in two separate flasks. This process was repeated twice. In acidic portion, add 8 molar potassium hydroxide in a dropwise manner till the solution becomes basic. Extracting lignocaine from solution. Separate using separating funnel. The top portion will contain your desired product, which can be purified using column chromatography.